keep doing this. Jump on the farm on accident.
What'd you say, honey?
I hate jumping on the farm on accident.
That's the consequences of the industrial life. There's some gunpowder. Ooh, I should make some potions of harming and whatnot.
Do you want to witness the ceremony of cowmates?
I would... Hey, creeper, 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 creeper! Oh, no!
I tried to build up.
No!
I tried to build up.
Our cow population's been diminished. Oh, wait, no, it hasn't. Jesus Christ. There's so many of them. Yet I come here, my little cows.
Look.
Boo, you're a bad egg queen. Fuck you. Oh, more chicken spawned. One more eggs. Wait, eggs are spawning outside.
Parts everywhere. Baby cow ceremony.
This farm isn't the same. We don't have that spinning cow, and I'm very saddened by it. Also, you planted a lot of those saplings really close together, so I don't know if they're going to grow. Also, are we supposed to have a raid? Is that thing still in the top right of your corner of that weird logo, or is that gone?
Oh, no. Okay. It's gone.
Hey, honey, if you want some experience, there's a bunch of food that needs to be cooked.
What are you at?
I'm at 9, but you probably want some cool things, so you can do it. It's okay. Nice 42 paper. There's food in here too. We gotta organize this shit. So much disarray. Oh my god, now the limiting factor is leather. Uh-oh.
Don't worry, we have plenty of cows soon. Another mating season, and then we should be good.
And now we're lacking... Wait, we have some wood planks, some books... That together we get like 2 bookshelves, which, you know, we're almost getting to the maximum amount of bookshelves we need, so that'd be good. But yeah, if you want to do some cooking, you can get some levels and start enchanting books and whatnot. Stop farting. My question is, where's all of the nether wart that we had at one point? Is that... Oh my god, are we on a nether wart? What the fuck?
Do we have a stone cutter?
No, we should build one.
I got it.
So all I have is 5 nether wart. Oh, I have 32. I just don't know how to read, apparently. That's cool.
Where should we put our stone cutter? It's kind of dangerous.
You can put it wherever you want. Nice. Let's see what potion we should make today. Thank you.
Whoa. Why is it only two?
Why is it only two what?
Hi, the enchanting room. Nice though.
Cause you just have to like flip the book sometimes. Like if you put an item, like take it in and out of the enchantment table, it like rotates to enchantments. But I said enchant books before you enchant items. Do you remember why I told you? So you can get the enchantment that you want.
I hate these giant trees.
Well, then chop them down. I'm gonna make some useful potions. I'm gonna make some. I'm gonna take this gold and turn it all into gold nuggets. And if we need gold bars, we can just dig it out. Because we can make glistening melon, and that's important.
What?
So I'm gonna make glistening melon, because that's gonna make, it's gonna make healing potions. And those are important. I'm gonna make super strong healing potions. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, that scared
what?
Me. There's like an end. I like jumped downstairs, and there's like an Enderman that spawned and spawned out really quickly. Super creepy. No, that's super creepy. It scared me. Can we slaughter the cows?
One more mating season.
That's, I guess that's fair.
And then we
can.
Well, there are only these two.
No, just count how many we have. If we just cut that number.
I'm not counting that.
You're not counting it?
No.
You're lazy.
You know how many cows there are? They're so
many. We can,
like, actually.
If we kill like four a day. Oh my god, there's just chickens are making more eggs outside the fucking hopper than they are inside of it. That's so bullshit. Honey? Oh, that scared me. Oh, the server glitched and all the cows were staring at me and it went dead silent. That was not fun. Like a micro cow harvest. I killed like four. Like I said I was gonna do. Should go on like a hunt, like a mob hunt or something.
Hold up real quick, I have to check some.
Oh, you should come inside then, because you might die. It's like mobs and stuff and scary things. Hey, honey, you want to know what the stone cutter does?
Cut stone.
No, it, like, take... You know how, like, to make stone stairs, you need to, like, cook the stone, turn it, the cobblestone into stone, and then make the stairs? This
sure.
Automatically does it for a 1-to-1 ratio.
Nice.
That's super cool, because we're making, like, really nice stairs and stuff. see a little, made a little bench. Look at that. Our house is so pretty. No, that's super cool. We can make, like, we could, like, replace this cobblestone with, like, really cool stuff. But let's go to bed.
Hold up. I'm checking something.
Okay. I love you. Oh, shit. Thank you for following. Thanks for the follow, Glowy Gamer Plotty. It's Glowy. Well, thank you for the follow, my dude. I appreciate it. What are you doing? You gonna come to bed?
I'm checking email.
Why are you checking your email?
For class.
Gotcha. We have another online class tomorrow.
For what?
What was that? I think it's English.
Oh.
How do you enchant a golden apple? How does that even work? Apparently we can't craft golden apples, enchanted apples. We can only, or enchanted golden apples, we can only find them, which is unfortunate. What are your emails like, Antonia?
Almost dead. Okay. It's four.
There's a zombie in the cow farm.
Okay, I'm coming back.
You're finally done checking your email?
Yeah. Well, it was a group presentation. Okay. And she said she was going to send it because it looked good, so I went to go double check.
Well, that's good. I'm glad your presentation's nice and good. All right. Let's go to bed then. We can start the day anew. Oh, those healing potions are done. What the fuck is that black thing that keeps spawning in and then just despawns?
What are you talking about?
It spawns, like, right fucking here. Like, every time I jump, is it just, like, my frame? Is it my screen tearing? Hold on. No, it's every I wake up, and the first time I come down here, this thing just spawns in and out. It's fucking... There it goes again!
I wasn't watching, I'm sorry.
Or am I just, like, schizophrenic here? Oh, maybe no, it's the fucking...
Oh, the torch
no,
thing?
it's like the game like loads the textures in for some reason.
Oh.
Yeah, it just does it really fast and looks like a black blob. It's really weird. See, there it is again. Cause like there's like that mine shaft back there, and sometimes when it renders weird, it like renders like you can see through the world and stuff. I don't know, it's weird to explain, but it gets kind of fucky-wucky. I think if you do glowstone dust with instant health, it just makes it good. Makes it better. I need more glowstone dust. I'm probably gonna go visit the nether again. I am gonna need some more arrows to shoot some ghasts. I have one flint that is not enough for anything. Look at all the eggs we have. Holy shit.
Okay, I'm ready to start the next
game. I'm the king of cows.
Wait, not yet. Oh my god, so many.
Yeah, have fun. Here's some more wheat. I'm gonna go to the
Oh no, I fell. I fell, Jordan.
Well,
fell.
You're doomed. You're dead.
Oh my god, baby cows everywhere. Oh my god. Jordan, I'm trapped in the middle.
Alright, I'm gonna be back. Were you cooking any of that food? You were not. I'm gonna throw some of it in the... Yeah, I'm gonna throw this 24 stack of beef into the oven. You can...
Wow,
yeah,
really?
24 stacks. That's a lot of food. We were starving a couple of days ago. And look at us now. We built an empire. See, there's a fucking chicken in the nether. Alright, where the fuck do I get this glowstone? Whoa, holy shit, this got fuck out of me.
Slaughter the cow.
Are you ready to what?
Slaughter the cow.
Hold on, I want to get that on camera.
I need an iron sword. Hold
on. No, don't come with an iron sword. Be blunt. Be gory. Use a stone sword. Oh my god. Oh, and there's a ghast. Alright, we're getting out of here. Oh, hello there, ghast. I don't have a fucking iron... Hold on, this is dumb. Probably gonna die. Yep. Alright, come on, fucko. Take two to tango, bitch. Oh my god. Okay, I'm getting out of here. Ooh. Ooh, it's not good. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's go. Come on. Come on, buddy. Okay, what? Okay, so none. I'm not hitting any of those fireballs. So I need to get the fuck home. Mission was a success. Okay. You have grown these cows. You're basically their mother. It would only be soon fit to kill. Actually, you can kill every adult cow.
Yeah, that's true, actually.
Yeah, because we have a lot of young cows.
I'm so sorry.
Wait, you should, no, you should milk some of them.
I don't need milk.
Cake. Go ahead and kill if you want. Kill. Kill. Mind if I join?
I'm trying to do the jump thing.
Oh, just can't kind of join in and slaughter?
Sure.
Yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Yeah, I know.
Like the oh splash God. Damage is like hitting the young ones too. Leave one adult. Leave
the,
one adult.
Leave
yeah,
one.
One adult cow. They need a mother to look up to. Okay. Leave this one in the corner, she's the docile. Actually, no, leave that one in the pond, she's the brood mother. Yes. Wonderful. How much, holy crap, how much beef do you have?
58.
I have 51.
Leather?
I have 19 leather.
27.
Nice.
They're all gonna drown in there. That's a poor mother.
You can take the, 24 stack of beef out.
Cook 'em all.
Yeah, but there's one in there. You want some XP, right? Take the seeds out of the food bin. Put those just... Scares me.
Where'd you put the beef?
In the furnace.
Oh, never.
Can I do this a second time? I cannot. Alright, here you go. I have potions of dank ass healing.
Jordan?
Yeah?
Never mind.
When...
I thought we ran out of coal.
You scared me there.
We only have one stack left.
Here's a potion of instant healing. So if you're about to like die, knock that back.
Me?
Yeah, here. Because, I don't know, because if you get, like, gangbanged by creepers, you know.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Do I drink it?
Just keep that in your hot bar, then. Are you putting wood in that chest, by the way?
Which one?
The chest where the wood belongs, so that chest.
Sure, I have.
Because I need to make more bookshelves.
Oh yeah. Here you go.
Thank you.
I was gonna use it for the house, but bookshelves are better.
Yeah, because I mean, get those really nice enchantment tables. Or get the best level on the enchantment table. We're one bookshelf away from completing that, by the way. That is unfortunate.
Wait, I have leather.
The limiting factor is books right now.
I have
I
leather.
know, but we only have so much sugar cane.
Oh, I
That's
see,
why
I
I said the
see.
limiting reactant is. Oh wait, we can harvest sugar cane. Oh, hell yeah, dude. We'll have a finished. Yeah. And then we can use the rest of this for sugar, which we can use for crafting potions and making cake. We can make like a cake tower if you want.
We have so much food, we'll never starve.
Pretty sure the Irish said that before the Great Potato Famine. Just saying. What? You found that funny? Well, that's good, because it's called humor. Alright. Nice. Three bookshelves. We're done. Oh, hold on, I teleported back to hell. Apparently. Okay, boom. Maximum enchantment level can be attained now. You're welcome. I'm gonna put the rest of the book. I'm gonna put one. Oh. Can I replace this stone block with a bookshelf? I feel like we're more of night readers than.
I like it there.
F
But, we do need a bookshelf inside,
Yeah.
though. How about in this wall, maybe?
I replace these? Can I replace these?
We could put it like right here.
Yeah, there you go. I like that. Oh,
See?
awesome. It's really nice. All right, let's go to bed. All right, now we could just use leather to make books now to enchant, and then we can put those on our weapons and yada yada yada. I took some steak out to eat because I need food. How long does it take cows to mature? Oh Jesus Christ! Fucking neighborhood's going to hell. There's a creep. Okay. Honey, get out of there. Honey, get out, 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 get out. I don't have any arrows. What the fuck? I need arrows. Alright.
No.
Oh, there's two of them. Are you fucking kidding me?
No.
Hold on, have this one blow up down here. Oh, no. There goes the hillside.
We might as well cut it.
No, you really want to cut all this out? It's gonna look so ugly.
Oh, missed.
You did that on purpose. I mean, do whatever you want.
I
I
didn't.
don't really care what you do. Just make it look natural at least. Okay?
But we need a bigger
Fine,
backyard.
then make a big backyard. That's your job. Chicken eggs, there's so many chicken eggs. Look at all the chickens, chicken eggs. Why are the cows hiding in the corner?
They do that. Don't judge.
What's up?
Well, they just seen their whole family
All right, say
slaughtered.
good night. Good
I
night.
don't.
Oh, okay. Is that the train from your house that I hear in the background?
You could
Yeah,
hear
I can
that.
hear that. I say the domestic lifestyle is pretty good. Let's go on an adventure.
I was renovating the house.
Fine, you renovate. I'm gonna go into the cave then and try to set up an XP spawner.
You could put a railing down to the cave.
Like a rail system? Ooh, I like it. I need some torches. There we go. We'll make a little rail system. Rail system to the XP farmer. Honey, you're a genius. Okay. I just gotta... Wait, hold on. Entrance to that thing was... Oh. That entrance was over here. I'm gonna, well, I'm not gonna make the rail yet. I'm gonna make a rail to the entrance of that cave area.
Put it in the far back of the yard.
Yeah, I know. I'm just gonna wait for you to finish raping the land. I need to make the XP farmer first. I forgot where it was. The entrance point for me to get into the fucking base is blown up again, so that's cool. Alright, well, we'll just have to figure out a way out. Okay, which way was the fucking... I mean, there's still parts of this cave we did not explore at all.
Oh, yeah.
I think I found an actual mob spawner, though. Yep, that's pretty cool. And it's a skeleton one, too. Oh, shit. Honey, can I get some help? That is okay. This is really good. Do you know why this is really good? Because I found a skeleton's...
Oh man, I have one heart left.
Maybe you should not do that. That'd be really cool. Let's see what's in the chest here. Gunpowder, beetroot seeds, bones, wheat. Oh, we got a music disc. You want to make a jukebox with one of our diamonds?
Okay. Yes.
So this is the way. I gotta find a way out of here. So this is the it's like the fastest way to it. Yeah, it looks like it. All right.
your name tag, like.
I ran out of rail. Oh, what the fuck, man? There's mobs all over this bitch. I'm dead.
No, don't die.
Hey, the fucking server lagged out again. You cunts. Get the fuck out of here.
We have no glass?
I use it all to make glass bottles.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, you can get mad at me. Okay, good news is I found a mob, like a legit mob spawner. Like one with like mossy stuff, not like the spider spawner. And it's a skeleton spawner too, which means bones, which means more dogs, which means just all good stuff. Okay, now I'm gonna take this stack of 64 iron. I'm gonna take this stack of 45 sticks. I'm gonna figure out how the fuck you make some, go like that. Yes, sir. All right, cool. We're gonna make 16 rails. Where's that going? To redstone? No. We'll make like, yeah, we'll just make the rest in the, yeah, you know what? We'll just make the rest in the rails. Okay, time to clean out my inventory, though. Don't need that. Okay, I do need that bucket. Do I need the bucket? I need the bucket for, oh, dude, that one guy left who's watching. No. But he did subscribe, so you know what? Probably had to go to bed. Someone was watching me talk for a bit, which was really nice. Sorry if you don't want that. Is it okay if I stream? I guess I never
am. I'm on it?
Yeah.
Fine.
Is that okay?
Well, it's too late.
Well, I'm asking you, do you want me to stop it?
It's fine. Okay.
Just want to get your consent. It's always good to have. Okay. Cave noises, fuck you, man. Oh, super creepy cave noises, that's even better.
Thank you.
a pain in the ass. Holy shit, is this hard to fucking do this? You can't have... Oh my god, please don't... There we go.
Jordan?
Yeah?
There is a creeper in our house.
Oh. That's not good.
Should I lead it downstairs?
Yeah, if you can. Sorry about that. I didn't check chat. I was kind of hyper focused on making this railroad track here. How's it going, my guy? I apologize for that. Oh, and he left. Guess he got a little angry at me. But then, you know what? Who gives a shit? Actually, I do. What's up, Tate Sparazin? Welcome to the chat. Just
There's a creeper in our house.
As you can hear from my girlfriend singing, there is a creeper in our fucking house, and there's a zombie on the railroad track. I'll deal with the creeper. Don't worry.
Lead it downstairs.
I have an advanced plan. Hello, Mr. Creeper. Yes, take the water well. Yes, take the water. Look at the creep. Uh-oh, fuck, this did not work.
No, door. Ah! Open the door.
Wait, he's coming. I'm going to lead him into you.
No.
Wait, I'll help him deal with the renovation. Yes, laborer.
Nice.
Yeah, all right.
Don't worry, I'll make it look natural.
Oh, there's skeletons. I'm going to lead him over by you, too. Help you with the renovation. Let's sleep. How about we sleep, honey? You want to sleep? I want to sleep. Ouch, that hurt. Just ignore this water supply. Let's go to bed. Oh, I think it's... Hurry. Hurry before it's too late. I got 2 follow.
1 hour of sleep.
Nice. All right. I can finish up with the railroad track.
Oh no, it's one of these trees.
Mine cards, yes, let us test. The miraculous power of redstone engineering! Whee! This is not enough thrust. Hold on. Still not enough thrust.
You need to put redstone...
No, I need to...
Oh. Oh, it's so close.
What's so close? How do you make...
Never mind. This is really cute. Why didn't you level the ground if you...
Do you need to? How do you make redstone... Redstone rails. Looks like... Oh, use gold. Oh. Just gonna take all these gold nuggets and turn them to ingots, huh?
Where are the zombie noises coming from?
Honey, I couldn't tell you. Need a piece of redstone. Nice. And I can just put these kind of on all about the railway system. I'm really excited. I'm gonna get this. I never really messed around with like rail carts and stuff like that in actual Minecraft because I always thought they were so impractical because they were so expensive. But this just might be the creme de la creme. Alright, give me a push. Okay, now here we go. We go zoom, then we get zoomed, and we get zoomed. Okay, and then we keep the momentum going.
And I zoom.
Okay. Then we have a double zoom right here. Game's lagging. That's cool. Honey?
What?
Okay, just want to make sure. All right. Oh, here we go. Whoa. Oh, get stuck. Okay. Oh, it makes the roller coaster noises. Okay, question is, where the fuck did my minecart go? Honey, can you make another minecart and send it down?
Minecart?
Yep.
How do you make them?
It's just like, you just fill out, it's 3 across and then 1 up on each side.
Okay. Hold up. Okay, I'm gonna send it. Hold on, it doesn't move without weight. Okay, I'm sending it now. With me in it. Whoa. There's a creeper on the rail.
Did you stop moving?
Oh, there's a creeper in a cart.
Oh no.
It's coming to you.
No, are you fucking kidding me?
Oh. It's pushing. Pushing. This is gonna be fun to watch. Hold on.
Okay, I killed the creeper. Are you down here? Come.
I am here.
Come
Hello.
With me.
Wait, but I wanna go back up.
Well, you have to push the minecarts then this way. Come on, my skeleton spawner is supposed to be working. Come on.
I'm gonna die.
What are you? Oh my god, no you're not. Oh my god.
I'm going up. Leave me alone.
You gotta go up the proper way. Come on.
There, I made it look natural for you.
Thanks.
It looks very natural, actually. I like this open area. Okay.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna come back with the minecarts now. Here we go. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's what I was worried about. It's not gonna be enough to... Not gonna be enough oomph. Shit, there's zombies. Are you fucking kidding me? Here we go, boys. I gotta, like, wall off areas of this to make it, like, safe. There's a zombie. So if we shoot back up this way. And then this... No, it was not... Are you kidding me? This was not enough? Alright, fine. Then we'll send the boost pad right here.
Oh, Jordan, all the baby cows...
Are all the baby cows mature? That's good. I like to hear that. Alright. No, fuck off, zombie. Yeah, then we get sent up by the triple redstone. We get accelerated by another triple redstone. Okay, and then we get knocked back. And here we go, guys. This is it. It's gonna send us all the way to the top. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. I'm so confident I'm gonna eat some muck. I think my game's lagging. Okay, so it sends us all the way. No! What the fuck?
Wait, did I actually use up all
that glass? No, honey, I already told you this. I turned it into jars.
No, I mean, I went to go make some more. And I just used up all of it. And I need more.
Are you kidding me? That's how hard it is to send minecarts up the rails. I need that much momentum.
You need more, yeah.
I guess
more power.
That's kinetic energy. Stop farting.
Are you not farting?
Yeah, you are. Fine. I'm just gonna sit down here by the XP farmer for a while then.
Your hopper thing doesn't even work.
You won't gotta be so mean.
But that's okay. Science.
It's because the hopper's not full yet. This is unfortunate. Guess we're gonna need a lot more gold then. Or wait, no, we just need to put a furnace in a minecart and we get like a powered engine thing. Oh my gosh, the yard looks so ugly. I'm kidding.
What? You don't like it?
No, did you not hear the I'm kidding part?
I know, but is it natural enough for you?
It is natural enough. Let's go to bed, and then you can harvest those crops tomorrow. Oh.
Uh-oh.
What? Oh. Well, that's not good. There we go.
Okay. There we go. Yeah.
No! It killed the pumpkin. Get your hoe out, honey. You gotta fix this. Fuck.
You fix it.
I don't. Please, can you fix it?
Do it.
Honey.
I threw it. It's behind you. I was gonna wait for it for all of that to harvest.
Oh, you're lazy though. Ow. Okay, but our grain farm's like super pro. Nice. Yeah, we have 64, was that 96 wheat that we get from that?
Wow.
Which is a whole lot of bread, so I'm gonna make a fuck ton of bread. I'll make 32 loaves of bread. There we go. We got 32 loaves. You want some loaves? Get them hot.
This stone cutter is nice.
It's really cool. Okay, and then we can farm all the sugarcane, make more books, and then we can enchant. Have you done any enchanting yet, honey?
No, not yet.
I'm level 15. I think I might give it a shot. I like the new addition to the house. Hope good luck on finishing it. We have a slight problem here.
Yeah, I know. Just wait.
Bad wife.
No. What?
Sixty paper and only nine leather. This is unfortunate. I feel like the payout for books should be higher. All right, give me some lapis. I'm gonna go enchant some stuff. Power one, protection one. Piercing one. We got protection one. Cool, we get all sorts of cool shit. Honey, I got cool books. We're gonna have to go back in that cave eventually and I have an iron sword of knockback. Haha. I'm the coolest cucumber in the cucumber patch. When you get done with the house, you want to go to bed?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I jumped on the house. First, I don't have a phone charger, so I can't, like, talk to you. I'm saddened. Yeah, I have to put torches on the outside of the house, otherwise creepers and shit are gonna come and blow up. Oh, it broke. The fuck do you... Oh, wait. What's going on? Oh, shit.
What? No. No, not that one. Fix it.
Are you putting iron bars up? Those are expensive.
Because it looks nice.
This looks ugly. Especially from outside. It's like, oh, look at the prison cell. Wow, it's so ugly. I'm kidding.
What?
I said I was kidding. Too many chickens, too many cows. Moo moo, moo 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 moo, moo moo, I'm gonna explore the nether, brum 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 brum, brum brum, brum. Gonna explore the nether, ooh boo. That goes there. We need more resources.
That'll be our next mission.
We'll do that tomorrow. Gonna dump all the stuff in the chest. Brum, 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 brum. Did you ever make that jukebox?
No, I don't know how.
Honey, I'm gonna blow your mind, okay? You get yourself some wood. Wait, a stripped tree? That's cool.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
No, I said that's cool. We need wood. Okay, so you get yourself some oak, right?
I thought it was sarcastic. Way to strip the tree.
That's... No, I like stripped trees. I know you said you hate them, but I...
Ooh.
I like them. Alright, so then you take a diamond, put a diamond in the middle, and then you go like this, and suddenly you've got a jukebox.
Do we have music?
Yeah, check this shit out.
Cat. This is awesome.
It's what I like to call it, epic.
Something like that.
Fuck you. What's your problem with me saying epic? And then, so yeah, there.
That's
And there's that broken disc that sounds like literally Satan's spawn. Okay, that's kind of loud. I can just turn down music in my options. Yeah.
I was doing something and I forgot what that was doing. Because I got distracted by the music. Oh yeah, I remember Reminds me of Undertale.
Have you ever played Undertale?
No, I've seen people play Undertale. Actually, I did play it once. A long time ago.
See, now we have a powered furnace.
Wait, I wanna see. Hold on.
Okay, there it goes. Bye, our child's going on a grand adventure. You missed it. Goodbye.
Where?
You were way too slow.
Oh.
Like, way too slow. Alright, I'm gonna go into the cave and just farm skeletons. But it allows you to push stuff without having to have power. I like this music disc.
Zombie.
It's a good one.
Win with our chicken.
I'm just mining some. And they hit you with that really creepy ass music. I just. Fuck, man. Fuck. It's that weird ass cave one that goes like.
Yeah,
it's like. It's a weird, like. It's like. If, like, they played in horror movies, it was like precursing with something bad supposed to happen.
Oh, yeah.
I must say, though, the music in this game is pretty good. I just. You know?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, honey, I'm gonna send this loot card up to you. You wanna...
What's a loot card?
You'll see. Come on. Just go forward. Yeah, there you go. Alright. Alright, basically you can put a chest inside a minecart, and then you can put a furnace inside of a minecart, which pushes it. So, in a little bit, you should get a little chest with some loot in it.
Oh no, it bounced back.
Oh, were you not able to grab it in time?
No, they bounced back.
Bad girlfriend. Oh shit. Water is destroying the rails. No. No, water, please stop. Water, please. I beg of you, stop. Thank you, water.
Why push him back?
Oh, come on, man. This worked in a past patch. Yeah, there we go. Wait, you sent him back to me, you said?
The furnace went back by itself.
Okay, what about the minecart? Fuck, how'd you get a shovel? Why are there so many zombies? Can you put like you put some dirt in that chest? In the one with the chest in it and send it back down?
That one broke. I'm trying to fix it now.
Okay, that's fine.
Oh, it went back by itself.
Oh, yeah, this is real fun, just sitting here at a skeleton spawner and waiting.
Wait, what are you waiting for?
Just for the skeletons to spawn in, and then I can kill them.
Oh.
Stop farting, holy shit. You sure you sent that last minecart back? Honey, did you send the one with the chest back yet?
No.
Can you?
I don't know where it is.
What?
Oh, it's right there.
Yeah, just put some dirt in it. I need dirt, like a lot of dirt. Cause, oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
No, don't die. Don't die.
Don't worry, just...
How do you put the chest in?
Honey, so you have the mine cart?
Yeah.
Take the mine cart and the crafting table, put it into a like a crafting slot, and then it just puts it in there for you. Do you understand?
But it keeps putting me in it.
No, honey, I said a crafting table. Like you're
okay,
crafting
I'll
them.
Do that then.
So put the minecart and the chest in a crafting table. Together.
Okay. Okay, I got it. And then I can put stuff
in it. Yeah. So you put it on the rail, and then you put stuff in it.
Alright, I'll give you a whole bunch of dirt.
Okay, you want to come down with me?
Not really. I'm still working on the
house.
That's
disappointing. It's thundering outside, and it's scary. Make me like a book and then be like, I love you or some shit. I'm just going to kill a couple more skeletons, then I'll come back up. Uh-oh, I hit the minecart. Oh, that was a epic fail.
Not going to go, is it?
Yeah, it's going to come back to you. Just keep your eye on it. I should make like a redstone track, and then when it like a pressure plate track, and then when it happens, it plays like a note block or something. So it's like a delivery system.
Should I wait for the other cart to come back and then send both of them?
Yes, please.
Okay.
You are the best. I love you. This is fun. Are you having fun still? Are you happy?
Yes.
That's good. How's your posture?
Bad. Very bad. I think that's why I can't be a gamer.
You're already a gamer.
I know, but it's bad for my back. Oh, okay, they came back. I'm sending them.
Man, this is a really strong bolt of lightning. Or thunder. Holy shit.
Strong thunderstorm.
Did you send it back yet?
Yeah, it's going.
Oh, it got stuck. That's
go look
no,
for
the
it?
The furnace ran out of power. That's why.
Oh no.
Oh, it's a lot of dirt.
Oh, yeah. The exterior of our house is complete. I added a little roofing.
Well, it looks like I have some lag here.
Yeah, I had him too.
Make sure the house doesn't catch on fire.
Oh no.
I'm gonna come back up when I have 25 arrows.
Okay.
Yikes, that sounds really loud.
All the cows are in the cave.
Well, that's some good AI then. I'm gonna come up right now. Oh, okay, well was an epic fail. Oh, that was an epic fail too. You know why that was an epic fail? Because I have no fucking resources to send any of that. Well, hold on. There's coal down here. Let's not be too anal about that. God damn!
You hear that?
I don't fucking hear that. Holy shit!
Gods are mad.
Shit. I gotta find the fucking minecart and get the fuck out of here. Yeah, alright, let's go, boys. Oh my goodness. Yes. No, where's the... Yeah, come on, coal block. Push, steam furnace, push. Yes. No, keep pushing, you fucker. Yes. I've done it. I've mastered the motherfucking rails! Honey, I'm home! Woohoo! No, come back, you fuckers! Okay, we're good. Look at all this loot.
Look at our home. This home, our home is nice.
That's the ugliest fucking house I've ever seen. I'm getting! I'm getting.
You don't like the open area, creeper?
What? Where?
Behind. Right there in the trees.
When you say creeper, you say like, there's a creeper around top of you. Alright. I am tuckered out.
Me too.
What time is it? Oh shit. Alright, I'm gonna head off to bed. Alright, good night, honey.
Wait.
Yeah? What? I'm gonna see if I can steal Bryce's charger and then, like, fall asleep with it or something.
Have your phone.
My phone's dead.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna just see if I can find a charger real quick.
There isn't a charger you could. Okay, disconnected. I'm gonna X out. Oh.